This is the Black Pearl. It actually started as a 1948 Jaguar sedan, but in the end now, it's something entirely different. This car is part of James Hetfield's crazy cool car collection, which the legend Rick Door helped design and create many of these masterpieces on wheels, such as this one here. It can be seen at LeMay America's Car Museum in Tacoma, Washington. I'd highly suggest you go check it out.